Bloodbath Film Festival, and I'm now talking with two of the actresses in Velvet Vengeance, Amanda Marie and Paola Solinger. Did I get that right?
Yes.
That's so fun to say. Alright, so tell me the characters that you played, and we'll start with you first. What was the name of your character?
My character was Melanie.
Melanie, okay. So tell us a little about your character.
My character is basically a preppy mall brat who is doing a gothic web launch, and she stumbles across the house and decides she wants to do like a homework cameraman. Everybody flaked on her, so she's having to do it all by herself. So she stumbles across the house, wants to see what's in it, and like give like all her gothic fans a view of a killer's house. And she goes inside and finds that there's actually still somebody there. And I get captured, and the rest of this is exciting. And your character, what is this about?
My character is very funny.
Thank you so much.